ago, many years ago, made popular again here recently by an artist named Chris Stapleton. He took a track from Ed James, put some words written on a song for David Allen Coe, and put together a song that you know today called Tennessee Whiskey. Come on, kind of smash those two back together and see what we come up with somewhere in the middle here, alright?
Look for love.